Fergus knows what makes the things do the things, but he just can't figure out how to make the things do the things.
Hi, Simon.
I think I prefer somewhat less help
than this dude.
Now you sound nice. Beauty. Okay. All right.
Fergus. 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 Mom.
What? Why don't you eat those?
Inspector Fergus. Kick against down there.
Simon's like, whoa, you stand on those things, you make the thingy move.
You little carrots discover the good stuff.
Smells funny.
This box smells awesome.
Oh, Fergus, you're gonna knock the box down and then you're gonna scare the shit out of yourself because you knocked the box down. Fergus. I do nothing.
And not. I put this back in there. Where we caught it from? Is it in here?
Yeah, I can move it.
Simon.
Are remarkably good. Carrie's the only one who's caught on to where the action really is. Hey, Carrie?
Yeah, it's strange.
Okay, I'm going for it. Hi, lady. So...
So my feet are annoying.
No, you're not allowed to eat it. No. Okay, that's maybe a little extra. A bit extra twist in there, Carrie. Thanks to you.
Grace was not there, Carrie.
Not there at all.
Simon. Fergus.
I adjusted my teacup.
Fergus.
Gentle with her.
This is gonna be some rustic yarn. Do it, Simon. Simon's more interested in the inner workings of the spinning wheel. How does this thing function? Whereas Carrie was more interested in the...
Fergus wanted to help, but you wouldn't let him stand on the pedals.
No.
he
always...